Right, welcome back to another video from the Grumpy Agent Gamer PSVR, playing Red Matter. Thanks to the developers sending me a copy of this. It's very, very good. Very good indeed. So I found graffiti of a chess piece, and then I found a chess piece. The biologist has died from some kind of space sickness, I think caught from plants. Everything's just gone dark. Where's my torch? Turn the power on. Is this like a monster thing? Are there? Oh, it's huge. That. I love the that artwork's beautiful, isn't it? Radioactive area. It's been a power outage. I've kept the basic systems operating. Make sure to create a power station in order to bring things back to normal. The particles. I love a particle. It's just have a wonder. So I'm on this floor now. Let's go and see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Okay. It seems that we need to turn on the energy before we find a way to the security area, Agent.
See what's down there? Nothing. A bit spooky, isn't it? Restart the reactor. Lots to do and lots to see. Should we have a little little scan? The King watching you. Oh, that made me get a shiver down my back. Everything sealed. Alright. King is watching me. Map. Lots of capacitors. Phone. God, there's so much to do. Let's get power on. Voice control. And that's the hoist. We'll come back to the hoist. Okay, now something's kicked off in there, isn't it? Shall we go over there, have a look? Trophy. Battery rack. Battery rack. Let's go a bit more in depth. So emergency breakers are on. Check. Severely injured.
doesn't tolerate deviations from their discourse, but their methods tend to be more subtle than firearms.
Let's go over here then. That's all lit up, didn't it? Battery, protection, auxiliary. And battery, protection, auxiliary power, auxiliary and power. So battery. Protection. Auxiliary reactor. Power factor. Power factor.
Good job, Agent. Subsystems are up and running. Now find a way to access the reactor and power it up.
That's the reactor. So you lit up over there. Well, everything lit up, it looks like. Is that the reactor? What is that? Hoist control. So where's the reactor then? I'll be in my dreams. Chess, look at that. I must be the red pawn. Set off the reactor. Nothing else. Thank you. Where's the reactor? I think I've just got to turn the reactor on, for fuck's sake. But that's it. Idiot. Main reactor. Let's try that. Nope. That'd be too easy. None of those work. System's rebooted. So that's a map, isn't it? Circuit breaker map. Reactor maintenance hoist, so I've got to fix that, haven't I? See what happens. See if that works. Pop you there. Let's face the right way. So, what have you got on here? So you go in that one. You go in that one. And then, okay on it. That first one was luck then. That was crazy. First one luck, second one skill. Down. Oh, I like this a lot.
don't know much about Nikolai Maturin, but our data indicates he's quite a big shot in the party.
Alright, that's,
These installations have seen better days. Radiation level readings from your suit are pretty high, Epsilon. Use caution when bringing the systems online.
He's got a platformer. Where do I go next? I can't go any higher. Man, if I saw someone in there now, you'd shit it, wouldn't you? Bonjour. Fuck about with some of these then, I guess. So it comes up there. That wasn't so tricky. Guess the same up there. This one's a bit hard, isn't it? Bingo. I will admit I did that with guesswork, I didn't use that with common sense. See what's over there? Ha it's so much fun. Raise and lower level suffering. I see. No, I don't. What did you do here? Okay. Let's do that. It's easy, isn't it? One. Nice. Very straightforward.
Well, time to see if Engineer Stas Volkov kept up with his maintenance work. I hope the place doesn't explode.
You and me both. Yes. Whoa. That? That's creepy as fuck, isn't it? Brilliant. And it doesn't do... It doesn't disappear. Trophy. Gold trophy. Sound like a retard when I say that. Don't want to go there? Nah. Yeah, what's the worst that can happen? So he wants me to look at that. I think they're on my side. I hope they're on my side. I don't think he'll just rip me apart, will he? It's gone, obviously. Gotta walk through it? What do you think? Right, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you next time. It's starting to get pretty exciting.